If you are on Android TV, you have downloaded and installed an application and now you cannot find it, this is an easy way, actually two easy ways, in order to find them. Make sure to subscribe on Tech is My Passion and enable the notifications in order to get always the latest videos. Hello beautiful people and welcome to Tech is My Passion. I am Dimi and I suspect Tech is your passion too since you are on this amazing channel. On a previous video, I showed you how you can download apps from internet and I have done plenty of videos about it, especially for apps that you cannot find on the Google Play Store for Android TV. But on today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can also find some of those apps on Android TV, on the Nvidia Shield TV, on the Xiaomi Mi Box and Mi Box S, on various or all Android TV televisions like the Sony TV, like the TCL TVs, like the Philips TVs, and the list goes on, that unfortunately do not appear on the app drawer on the main, on the home screen of Android TV. Why this happens? Because especially on Android TV, we have a different way for the app to appear on the home page. The developer has to have in mind that this app will also work on Android TV. It is working, but he doesn't know that someone may install it, or he doesn't care, to be frank, because it's not that popular Android TV as the Android general, let's call it, that can be installed on tablets and phones. And that is why you cannot see it, even though it is installed and it is working. Now let's go and check out how we can do that. Let's go directly on my Nvidia Shield TV, and inside here you can see all the apps that I have installed. Okay, I have plenty of them. Now I have installed two instances of my website, thedimitrology.com. I have two applications, one for Android TV devices, especially designed for Android TV devices, and also a second one, but it is made for smartphones. As you can see, I only have one thumbnail of Dimitrology. That's my main app. So, how can we find it? There are two ways, very easy. The first is the most easy, maybe, the quickest. But I prefer the second one because it's it looks more tighter. What I mean by that, if you go into the Google Play Store, simply go and find this launcher. This is another launcher for Android TV. It's called Sideload Launcher. And as you can see, we have others, plenty of them, but this one is the original and for me it works best. If you are gonna download it, where mine says open, yours should say install, you will find it as an application. So go on to home, select apps, and you will find the, here it is, the last one, Sideload Launcher. Simply click on it, and as you can see, very straightforward, it's actually a page that has a listing of all the applications. In this instance, as you can see, we only see apps and games, and they are also mixed up together. But what I wanted to show you guys is that now we have two thumbnails with the Dimitrology logo. That means that this is the application for the smartphone and this the one I had also on my default installation made for Android TV devices. So this is the first one. The second one, which in my opinion is more tighter, as I said, because I want to add the thumbnail here on the front row. How we can do that? Very, very easy. There is an application called TV App Repo, which unfortunately you cannot find it now on the Google Play Store. I don't know why, and that's a shame, to be honest, because it is a great application. In any case, if we are gonna go inside the Google Play Store, as I've mentioned, and type in TV App Repo, we will not find it. If guys you can find it, let me know, but at least in my experience doesn't show up. I think they removed it for some reason, maybe because it's not updated for a long time, I don't know. In any case, okay, as you can see, we cannot find it. We find other applications unrelated. So How we're gonna download it? I've showed you guys how you can install a browser or how you can download the plugin for downloader so you can have a browser inside the Android TV. If not, go and watch my videos on the upper here, upper right corner on how you can do that. I'm gonna use TV Bro. Here is the application because I have obviously tried it before. And this is my website. How you can go there? Simply go and press the back button and enter dimitrology.com. You will be brought here, dimitrology.com, and then I will have also the link down below in the description, and then go on the side where it says downloads. Now, if you have a smaller TV, it may be different the layout. It will be down below after the whole page with all the articles. In any case, simply select downloads, and now you need to find the under the launchers, I think, section, because I didn't know where to have it. Here it is. You will find the TV App Repo application. Simply click on it, then go and select download now. Oh, it has already. You guys are crazy. I have just uploaded the app. Okay. I'm really honored that a lot of you keep checking up my website. Thank you very much. In any case, TV App Repo 59 downloads. We go down below where it says download now. Here it is. The version is 1.1.4 and it's just 5 megs. So click on download now. It should start downloading. Now, if you watched my video, I have used the TV App TV Bro internet browser. You will find it here, the downloads. So let's open it. As you can see, I have downloaded the app twice. In any case, we're gonna select to install it. If it is the first time you're installing from this application, it will ask you to give permission. Of course, do that and go back and select the application again. Let's hit install and the app should be installed. Okay, let's wait for it. Awesome. Now, if we go back onto our home, here we are, let's select all the apps, we will find the TV App Repo application, which is, as I said, amazing. Let's launch it. It will ask you for permissions, of course, you have to give them. And now, if, as you can see, we can add plenty of different applications. And here it has some recommended, let's call it like that. But if you want, you can install, for example, I don't know, HBO Go. It will say install, so you can install it and also add the shortcut. But if we are gonna go into Leanback shortcuts, which is awesome, you will find all the applications that do not appear on your main screen. And of course, some of them are not meant to be shown, like all of them until here. The one we want is this application. As you can see, he found it. So we're gonna simply select it. We are gonna select create shortcut. Please wait, download complete. It will do an actual installation. So this is why it will ask you to install from unknown sources. So simply the first time only, simply select to go into settings and give access to TV App Repo in order to install applications. Awesome. Now it will fail the first time since it is it was asking for permissions. So I'm gonna repeat the process. I'm gonna find the app that I want, always my Dimitrology app for the smartphones. So select it, select create shortcut. Now just wait. It will give you a pop-up window when the process is finished. Here it is. Cancel install, of course, because it's installing the shortcut, not the application. App installed, as you can see, it's instantaneous since it's just some kilobytes. It's just a shortcut. And done. If we're gonna go back onto my home, the Leanback Launcher, that's how it's called, the launcher by Android TV. Let's select all apps and boom shakalaka, baby. We will find also the Dimitrology application there. If I want, I can also add it on my first row, and that's why I prefer this method, because you can simply have it here. And of course, I can launch it as easy as that. This is today's video, very straightforward. I hope everyone has enjoyed it. If you did, do not forget to go bananas and smash the like button down below. In the case you didn't like it, mythology, I didn't like it, okay, dislike this video, but make sure to subscribe on this channel for more videos like this, and of course enable the notifications. You can follow me on all the social media at Dimitrology, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Reddit, we are all over the place, very social guy. Visit my website dimitrology.com, as you saw, it's really popular among downloaders and not only, and we will catch up on the upcoming video. As always guys, thank you for watching!